So I have two uses, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Another room. Fuck. That is a big boy, that. I think it's telling me to like get out my blowtorch and shit, you know? Yeah, that is the biggest boy I've ever fucking heard. corner myself. Did I do? Oh, I sure did. No, my goose, well.
More infected, I'm fine.
Here, come open the gate.
Hello. Huh?
Open the gate for us.
Bitch, if you keep repeating yourself, I'm not gonna open shit for you.
Try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah. Come on through. Scooch.
Those clickers. I think they were fireflies?
Can I unclog this?
No, I don't think so.
Why would they have an infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
I could see that.
Let's go.
Dude, ever since, like...
No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside. As a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Hmm. Were you married?
For a while.
Come on.
What happened? Too much.
Too much.
Hey, what about over there?
It's rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
How? How push this car? You a little bit closer. Where do we go? Oh. Okay, forgot.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
Now I'm gonna find my pliers somewhere here. Not exactly. I'm not sure where. Excuse me. Can someone give me my pliers? That's what they're called, right? If not, I know that's... What the fuck are these pliers?
Yoo-hoo! Fireflies! Here for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
Room 205. Hold on, Ellie. I'm trying to get my fucking pliers. Because if not, I'm gonna... throw a goddamn fit. Room 101 storage. So this is 103, 104.
There you go.
My pliers. Yeah. I don't need that. I do. Then weapon sway isn't much of a biggie. Why the fuck are you all the way over there? Girl.
There are no bodies. That's good, right?
We found out where they went.
Well, the thing that's bad is that I have bricks, which means a lot of things. What the fuck up? Couple of people.
We lost two.
Oh, okay.
We lost two more guards to infected attacks. You're about to go have another goddamn meeting about the safety of this lab. All of our equipment is here. All of our data is here. All the personnel have gotten used to living here. Otherwise, this incompetence will drive me insane.
Why are you talking like that? Yeah, see, there's too many bricks and too many bottles for there not to be a fight. Either with infected or others. No, my brick. See, there's hiding places. This is not good.
Clickers, right?
No, clickers don't hide.
Stalkers. have been great if I turned around and they were just like staring at me. Oh. Was that in real life or was it in the game? Ellie, if you don't. Just.
Jesus.
Fucking monkeys. What the hell, man?
These new kickers.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Keep searching, we'll find something.
Flex it, Ipe? Flex the Ipe? Flexi White. Okay. At first I thought that was like a pregnancy test and I was like, who is fucking at this time? I like how. Never mind.
You're looking for the fireflies. They've all left.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years it felt like we were. Fucking thing was a giant waste of time.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I'll be on horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh. What did I tell you?
Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
keep missing. Shit.
Here, lean on me.
Then fucking walk!
Oh, can I not run? Is that what's taking up my energy?
There's the exit. Just a little bit more, come on. Hey. Joel?
Behind you.
What?
Ellie! The kid's got a gun!
Damn, you missed like three of those.
Shit! Joel, here, stand up. Put your armor on me. All right, let's go. I swear to God, to get you out of this, stop singing for me.
You wish.
That was a revenge.
I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel! Here. Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up.
Sad about it because I know, you know, he dies in the second game. Kind of sad. Oh my god! It's a rabbit! Look at it! It's a oh! Oh! Am I allowed to put this on YouTube? When? Yeah.
Where'd you go? There he is.
There you go.
easy.
My shit swayed. Give me what? What?
Oh, man. How are you still alive? What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
Something else killed it, not me.
Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James.
Hi.
From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
Hmm. Okay.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do.
Bandages?
Back at the camp. Welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back it up.
Back up.
Sit down.
probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
Fuck off.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them.
Maybe.
I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. Yeah, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Bitch slapped. I don't like that.
Nothing over here. There's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Never seen. foot in this place.
Great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Come on! Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More flickers. Get out of there!
Push me up. Boost me up, you bitch.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
You be quick. Keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Come on, kid.
Yeah, no shit. Someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. We're looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. We'll look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
Dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
there any other choice?
Die.
Get ready.
Fine. It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it.
Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
Killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Listen.
No infected.
What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back
there.
He's
giving me creepy vibes, dude. I don't like him.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. He said that everything happens for a reason. James, lower the gun.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Oh, thanks. Your arm. Here we go. Sorry. Well done.
Oh, my game is bad. Wow.
Fuck. They tracked me. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.